Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back, and yeah, as I said in the last episode, I am a horrible parent. I have been so busy running down the Minutemen quest line that I completely forgot that I have a son. But we're going to come back here to the castle, and I am going to attempt to turn off. Okay, gotta go there. But okay, it worked this time. It shut them off. Okay. Hey, Minutemen patrols. Cool. Hi, buddy. Okay. I want to do a little building here. Zero defense. No water. Zero food. Okay. Let's see here. I cannot remember. I believe that's 10 power. Do I have enough? Okay, I have. Alright, we're going to do it this way. I'm going to put the generator outside. There we go. And we are going to put... Okay. So I'll do what I've done before. There we go. What? Okay. Oh, it takes 15. Okay. Yeah. Okay, now we have water. Okay. Now for some food. Do I have enough material to put up a radar beacon? Wait a minute. Do I have... Fences, decorations, resources, food, planters, power. I don't know. Power. There we go. Okay, that's not gonna work. Oh wow. What are we in? There we go. Okay, now food. Why didn't I just... Wow. Okay. What do I have? No. I need to remember that stuff's there. Do I have any foods on me? I have one corn. And nothing else. Okay, let's get rid of this crud. What? All right. Okay, there we go. Kind of like that. Means the wind could actually be coming from any direction. Okay, like that, like that, like that. Okay. I need food. Well, I don't need food, but my settlement needs food. Johnny Owens and Johnny Johnson. Okay. I'll have to come back and do some other work. What time is it? Oh. So where does I need to go next? Oh, that's what I needed. I need to get on the trail of my son. Go to Diamond City. Okay. There. Okay. Off we go. Yeah, such a horrible, horrible parent. Becoming obsessed with taking over the Commonwealth. I should have plenty of weight. Close to it. Take the ammo for selling. Oof. Hello. Saw you for a split second. Where'd you go? Okay, I guess you weren't interested. Place is over there. I need to go that way. Critical. Shot you in the boot. You're a brute. You're a big... You are mole rat brood mother. Yeah, you guys are pretty... Okay, that's weird sounding. Hadrian's invitations, make plain flyer. The teeth, I can use those. Get some stuff to sell. Because it's supposed to be the biggest settlement in the Commonwealth. So should have vendors. Alright, let's get a move on. Well, I've already cleared this area.
This is an emergency message.
Just out of curiosity. Take the ammo. Take those.
This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house in case of enemy invasion and is currently stocked with additional food,
okay,
water, and ammunition.
Alright. Looks like T-51. Okay, grabbing us in full suit of power armor. Deet, deet, deet. I'm glad I came back in here. Wish these worked. Use a good espresso right about now. That's making pretty decent little settlement. It's got a weapons workbench, power armor bench, an armor bench. Oh, glad I stopped right back over here. Okay. Oh, shut up. The world's gone mad. Gunners, and I was like, okay, cool. Ooh, Bryn Mark 1? Ooh. Am I overburdened? Ugh. Let's get rid of that. Don't need the missile launcher. Whoa. Where is that coming from?
And he's gonna kill me and replace me and my family. Oh God, my kids.
Don't you dare bring him up. He's the synth and he wants to replace me. Please, please, you gotta believe me. You can't let that thing do this.
On your side. I just need you to tell me the truth. Then maybe I can help.
I'm telling you, I'm not a synth. You have to believe me.
Just kill this thing and be done with it.
What? No! Huh?
Yep. That's right. Okay. Little nook in the wall here. What do we got here? Wonder glue slip letter. Yep, take it. Just indiscriminately killing people and things. Came running from this way. Okay, you're nonchalant.
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. You. You want into Diamond City, right?
Uh. Yeah?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Layla. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Whatever. Well, Diamond City. Now, what story of the century? Fenway Park. Well,
we buy and sell everything to everyone except sense. No sense allowed here.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition.
Thank you.
Thank the wall. No, where do they take them? Hey, keep your voice down.
The hub of trade for all Diamond City, right here.
Excuse me, you? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say. But I don't know. Are you really, human?
Yeah.
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
Okay, slightly paranoid.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Odds and ends.
Odds and ends. All right, let's see here. Let's get rid of that. I need to see what this thing does. That might be fun to shoot. Shoots 308. That shoot. That shoots 308 also. Huh. Get rid of one of those. I'll get rid of both of those. Flamer can go. Why am I not wearing that? Good God, what do I don't have? Jesus. Okay, let's get rid of 38s. I got a 44. No. So we're gonna get rid of the 44 ammo, the 45 ammo. 10mm, keep that. I'll keep the shotgun shells. Now, you have 308. and shotgun shells. And a full fusion core. Yes. Hey, what else do you have? No, that's what I want. All right. No. No, no. Wow. Yeah. You can have the mini nuke. Now let's go to there and pick. No, I want. There we go. Steel will be easy to find. Wood's getting a little, harder to come by. And I want let's go back up here, see what we got. 2 lead out of a 5-pound weight. That's messed up. Fiber optics, gears, there we go. Okay, thank you. Okay. What is
Danny Kay there singing that love? Civilization.
Okay, where's it at? I hear it.
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood? A swatter.
Don't walk outside the wall undefended.
I hear the radio.
Protection for sale.
Free shopping.
Where's the radio?
Today's Halloween.
We get
it trim.
You won't regret it, man.
It's all twists all day.
Oh boy.
Oh, I can't turn him off. Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to call it an episode here. We've made it to Diamond City, and we are starting the look for my son, Sean. So I got to start talking and asking around and figuring out who went where, why, what, and who done it. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you're all having a great day no matter where you're at in the world. If you like my content, make sure you hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, you've been coming to the channel and you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. It helps me out a lot. Immensely, it helps me. And I appreciate everyone who has been watching my content and that has subscribed already. And with that, bye.